worlds and to take Sonic's life. But if his friends have a death wish and want to join him in the grave, then who am I to go against? Interesting technique. Don't mind if I try it out for myself! I was created by Ivo Robotnik. How cute. You know, not all of us are created with test tubes in a laboratory. But I guess that's the only thing you would know, isn't it? Chaos Control! Chaos energy to create a completely new life form. And I thought I'd seen it all. How selfish that lunatic was. Thankfully, he eventually got what he deserved when he was put to death. And of course, retrieving the emeralds is only part of my goal. The main reason that I'm here is to put an end to the two who have abused the Chaos Emeralds more than anyone. Which now leads me to my only question for you all. Where's Sonic? Let me tell you exactly how. Whether you believe it or not, the Chaos Emeralds are natural creations of this planet. Their existence is in no way meant to directly benefit any individual or... Just like that, you've sealed your fate. Thanks for keeping me occupied for a minute. Farewell. Wasted that infuriates. And just like that, you've sealed your fate. Thanks for keeping me occupied for a minute or two.